Coronary angioplasty. Melissa sat down with Dr. Barry Ramo to learn about new research that could affect who gets it. Dr. Ramo joining us. Dr. Ramo, a new study came out in the New England Journal of Medicine today. Big new thing that we need to talk about. Angioplasty and stents. We've heard a lot about them in the news. The study questions it.
Well, what's important is that people understand, because there'll be a lot of headlines, a lot of my patients will be seeing this, is that stents, which are small little spring-like devices that are used to hold open a narrowed coronary artery, are very effective if you're having a heart attack or a near heart attack. But what is not clear is whether or not these are beneficial for people who have what we call angina. They have narrowed arteries, but the only time they get the chest discomfort is when they're walking, or people who don't have any symptoms at all, but we find that they have narrowed arteries. That's where the controversy's been.
Most people would think, okay, if you're angioplasty, you're kind of ballooning up, opening up the arteries, you would think that would be a good thing, but this is saying that might not necessarily be the case for everyone.
Well, that's exactly right. In fact, that's what cardiologists all over the world have believed, is that if you have a narrowed artery, you better open it up. And what we're beginning to learn from the study that's reported today is that the quality of life, the mortality, the incidence of future heart attacks is no different if you give a patient absolutely wonderful medical care. That means that they exercise, their cholesterol is controlled, their blood pressure is controlled. If they have diabetes, that's under control. Those patients do just as well if they're stable than those patients who also have that same treatment and have an angioplasty. But it's important for people to understand that in an acute setting, angioplasty is really effective. In this setting, it may not be necessary. And some patients who don't respond to this kind of treatment, they can have an angioplasty, but medical treatment first may be the best approach.
All right, so you don't want people walking away from this thinking angioplasty and stents are a bad thing. It's just something to discuss with your doctor.
That's exactly right. Sometimes they're effective. Other times you can treat medically and then see what happens.
All right, great. Dr. Ramo, thank you so much.
Thank you.